Byron Smith. Thanksgiving Day 2012 in Little Falls, Minnesota. 64-year-old Byron Smith had been the victim of several home invasions in the latter part of 2012. Finally, he had enough. He installed a security system and took to carrying a loaded gun with him around the house at all times. On November 22, 2012, Byron set a trap. He moved his car several blocks away from his home and came in through the back door. He wanted the house to look empty. Eighteen-year-old Haley Kiefer and her 17-year-old cousin Nicholas Brady took the bait. After seeing the teens casing his home on surveillance cameras, Byron took two guns down to the basement and waited for Haley and Nicholas to strike. Byron turned on a tape recorder for evidence. After several minutes, Nicholas made his way down to the basement. Byron shot him twice. He fell to the bottom of the stairs, where he was shot again in the face, killing him. 10 minutes later, Haley came down to check on Nicholas. Byron shot her multiple times in the chest before his gun jammed. He drug her body to where Nicholas lay dead and shot Haley under the chin. The last shot was fatal. Byron wrapped the bodies in a tarp and left them in his basement until the next day. He told the police that he hadn't wanted to bother them on Thanksgiving. In fact, Byron never called the police. The day after the killings, he called a neighbor to tell him he had solved the crime problem in the neighborhood. Alarmed, the neighbor called the police. Byron was arrested. Byron was found guilty of two counts of first-degree murder with premeditation in 2014. He was sentenced to life without the possibility of parole. Byron appealed to the Supreme Court, saying that he was not given a fair trial. His sentence was upheld, and he was further ordered to pay restitution to the victims' families. This amounted to approximately $19,500. Please visit www.icantbelieveitsnonfiction.com and don't forget to subscribe.